fascinated with the sound of breaking bones. I don't know, he was getting high from it or something.